Hey everybody, it's Joe. Welcome to the Thursday Thinker. In this edition, we are talking about the four fundamentals of marketing, and I'll give you a bonus fifth one too. So number one, you have to know your budget. Far too often, people start out with their marketing plan and they don't have a budget in place. It's going to limit the size of your audience, and it's also going to limit the types of media that you use to deliver your message. Far too often, people end a marketing campaign prematurely because they don't have the budget to complete it. So always know what your budget is before going in. Second thing is you have to have your audience. You have to know who you're going to be sending this message to. Third thing is you have to deliver your message. You have to craft your message because it's important to make sure when you understand who your audience is, that message has to be heard loud and clear by them. Having a message that doesn't fit with your audience is a waste of time and money. And then the fourth thing is going to be your delivery method. So you've got a lot of different options out there in the marketplace. It depends a lot of times on number one, what your budget is, number two, where your audience is, where will they hear your message, and number three, what your message is. So how you deliver it is going to be really crucial. And then I'll tell you the fifth thing is once you're done creating your marketing plan using those four principles, is you also want to look in the marketplace and make sure that you're not doing what identically your competitor is doing as well. Because a lot of times then your message is going to look diluted. It's going to look just like the other guys or girls' message out there. So make sure that you look in the marketplace, make sure that you are doing something that is unique to your viewers so that they will understand and pick up on your message. So hope to see you guys on Monday, February 18th at 11 a.m. in the All New Community Room. RSVP below if you plan on attending. Look forward to seeing you then. Bye-bye.